I'm honoured to be given the opportunity to welcome you all today as this is my grandfather's country. I wish to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land we are meeting on, the Piblimun people. I would like to pay my respect to the elders of the past, present and future leaders of Noongar Whadjuk country.
Thank you, Phyllis, for that welcome. It was very, very nice to be welcome to this area.
Cockatoos and all their feathers and just so many birds, and really wanting to honour that. So these things here are actually all large feathers.